Sabihin, ikay hamak kahit na isang mahirap pagkatangtangi kong pag-ibig. Ganyan ang hinahanap. Aanhin ko ang kayamanan kung ang puso'y salawahan. Nais ko'y pag-ibig na tunay at walang kamatayan.
I will edit this later.
So did you guys sleep good? Was it nice here? Yeah. It's nice. Look at this. This is even the thing is gold. Huh?
Yeah.
Oh, hey. So what do you
want to
do?
Okay. How are you, Angel?
We just dropped off.
How do you like it? Yeah. This is made from the Philippines. But I paid a lot of money for this.
It's like gold.
Everything is gold, so it's times 50.
Even the credit is gone, huh?
Okay.
Hi.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Lola, Lolo, Jinx.
Hi. Congratulations, Lola, Lola.
Kung
Bakit nga ba nakapagtataka pag ito ay nakamtan mo na? Bakit may kulang pa mga bituin aking narating? Ngunit langit ko pa rin ang iyong piling.
These rings symbolize the love that Karina and Paul have for each other. So as they give these rings to each other, again, they are committing themselves to their love. And when we gave the medicine for rings to each other on the day of the event, we said, take this ring as a sign of our love and love. So the day of the blessed with the faithfulness and love. So renew the love also give these rings to each other. So may God bless these rings and bless the girl of Karina as these are symbols of his faithfulness and love. And God continue to bless you and come to the next Christian years. Kiss the blue, kiss the bride, kiss the bride.
Thank you. Blessed day, the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Real babies, Frank, Lucina, and Ethan. I feel. Thank you, Yuri, to be my lawful wedded wife in the United States matrimony. I will be faithful to you for as long as we both live.
I feel. Thank you,
Yuri,
to be my lawful wedded husband. I will be faithful to you
for as long as we both live. We still continue loving one another. And hopefully, many of you could imitate or follow our relationship. Truly, we will live our promises, and you can rely on it. Thank you.
I will love you as long as I live.
Now we affirm your vows. Tonight, in Las Vegas, in the presence of your family and friends, you may kiss your wife, Bill.
Thank you.
One more. Join together. Let no man put asunder. And let's give them a big warm of applause and God bless them.
You know, go visit Tito or Tita. And I always did that, you know. I mean, I always thought to myself, why should I do that? I mean, I'm too busy. But I remember my parents always telling me to do that, and I'm glad I listened to them. Because without doing that, we wouldn't be a close family like we are today. I mean, look around you. I mean, we have been together for many years, 38 years from what I can remember, since we immigrated to the United States. And I see Val and I see Junior over there. I mean, you know, they were my brothers too when I was growing up. And I could tell you some things, but it's rated R, so I can't say anything right now. But it's been a wonderful experience. My parents have been a big part of this.
case you didn't recognize me, my name is Jeannie. I'm the eldest of the five siblings.
Are you really?
I want to present this token to, of course, Mom and Dad. And this token is actually from all your children. And it reads like this. You share a deep devotion that has stood the test of time. Your love is a beautiful inspiration to everyone who knows you. And wishes you all the happiness your hearts can hold. Congratulations, and we love you both very much. Your children, myself, G, Leia, Philip, Bella, and Frank. Thank you very much.
Wedding anniversary. Mom and Dad, congratulations with 50 beautiful years. Also, I want to take a moment and opportunity to thank everyone that participated, starting with Ms. De Leon, our event coordinator. Photographer, videographer, and all our entertainers. I want to go ahead and turn over this microphone now to my brother, Philip.
I just want to thank everyone again for coming. And, this was actually the first time I saw this costume about less than 24 hours ago. My sister gave it to me. And she said, put this on. So I did. But once again, I just want to thank everyone for coming. It's really nice to see everybody's faces. You know, some of us haven't seen each other, so it's really an honor to see everybody again. Thanks for coming.